Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to remove the icon shortcut arrows in Windows 10. Here on my desktop, I've got a few shortcuts, and by default, all of these shortcuts will have this arrow icon indicating that they're shortcuts. But in this video, I'm going to show you how to remove this icon shortcut arrow in Windows 10, and I'm sure this method will work on Windows 11 as well. Start by opening up your web browser, and then go to the winarrowtweaker.com website. I'll also have this website linked in my written guide, which will be the first link in the description, so you can go ahead and get it from there. But once you're on this website, just scroll all the way down until you find this download button, and then click on that, and this will download WinArrowTweaker to your computer. So once it's downloaded, just go ahead and click on the folder so you can show it in folder. This WinArrowTweaker file will be a zip file, which means we'll need to extract it. So I'm just going to go ahead and right click on it and then choose the extract all option. And then I'll just extract this to my downloads folder. Once it's finished extracting the files, I'll find this WinArrowTweaker setup file. So I'm going to double click on that to launch the WinArrowTweaker installation wizard. And I'll accept any user account control prompts. And then the WinArrowTweaker setup wizard will launch. I'll just click on next. There are two ways you can install this app on your computer. Normal mode will install the program on your computer, or portable mode will just extract the files and you can just launch the program whenever you need it. I'm going to be using portable mode, and I'll click on next. Accept the agreement, click on next, and then I'll leave it to extract all of these files to a WinArrowTweaker folder on my C drive. If you want to change this, just click on browse and select a new directory. And then I'll click on extract files to start the process. And then once it's finished, I'll just click on finish. Now I'll need to navigate to my C drive. So I'll just click on this PC and then local disk C. And then I'll find this WinArrowTweaker folder right here. And I'll go into that. And then I want to launch the WinArrowTweaker application file. So I'll just go ahead and double click on that to launch it. Once again, accept the terms and accept any user account control prompts. Now, if this is your first time coming across this WinArrowTweaker application, it has a lot of tweaks you can do with Windows, but for now, we're only interested in removing the icon shortcut arrows from Windows 10. So just go up to this box where it says search for a tweak and then type in arrow. And you'll get this result, which says shortcuts, shortcut arrow. Go ahead and double click on that. And then you can customize the shortcut arrow in Windows. So it's currently set to Windows default. You can also set it to the classic arrow, which you find in all the versions of Windows. Or you can upload a custom file if you wanted a custom image to be displayed on your shortcuts. For the purpose of this video, we just want to get rid of the arrow. So I'm just going to select the no arrow option. And then I'll click on Restart Explorer. And once I've done that and minimized these windows, you'll see the shortcut arrows have now disappeared from these shortcuts. I do hope this guide helped you out. Please like the video and see you in the next one.